Carmel's Art and Design District was the original village area of Carmel. Carmel's a thriving edge city of Indianapolis with 85,000 people, but it's filled with 12 galleries, great restaurants. The Monon walking trail cuts through the middle of the downtown area, and it's a very pedestrian-friendly place. It's fun to walk. We've got sculpture on the sidewalks. It's a great place to go have dinner, browse the galleries, and just have fun.